This is the commencement of the Celebrity Shape Sorter Challenge. We're starting the leaderboard off today at Absolute Radio. Six shapes from the bag into said shape sorter, which if people can't do, is a preschool kids toy, which we love. So you've got six shapes, right? You've got no practice, no looking at the shapes beforehand, and it's a timed challenge. And I am going to set the challenge right now. Tell me when to go.
3, 2, 1, go.
This is the first shape. It's a triangle. God, oh, I want to start again.
No.
I want to start again. That's one. That's two. Shape number three is going in there. Shape number four is there. Shape number five. This is going to be a good time. There.
Cheat.
Five. No, it was right. Six. Stop the clock.
27.6 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've set the great time of what?
27.6 seconds.
This is our leaderboard.
Hello, I am producer Paul, and this is the Celebrity Shape Sorter Challenge that Joe's come up with. This is a very bad idea, very bad idea. I have to get six of the shapes out of this Hamleys bag. Other toy shops are available, Toys R Us or the nice independent ones. And I've got to get them into this childlike contraption. 27.6 seconds is the time to beat. Time starts now. Ooh.
Start again either.
One. Shut it. I want to start again.
No way. One go only.
Two. Three. A crap game. Four. Five. Six.
Wait, stop the clock.
They can't see that.
The time for the leaderboard for producer Paul
is
from Absolute Radio, 49.2 seconds.
No,
no,
you started.
No way.
You started that
I did
late.
Not.
Listeners,
I
viewers,
did
they
not.
Start, she
I did not.
That late.
Rewind can the video.
I, can I have another
no.
go? Can I have another
no.
go? Can I have another
no.
go?
No. No rehearsal. You've seen the rules. No rehearsal. No practice. No looking at the change. Look at his face. Look at his actual face.
Not too close.
49.2 seconds. It's embarrassing. This is a preschool kid's toy.
22.
No.
23.
No, 49.2. That's hysterical.